To make the small or the quarter floor in a DayZ Epoch, you need 3 plywood and 3 lumber, and you also need to be within 3 meters of a workbench. Just right click, click craft floor 1/4. And we have a floor. It says floor or ceiling, and I'll put a link in the description on how to craft the plywood, the lumber, and the workbench.